Ja.
Easy now. Hey, mister. Go away.
Welcome back, sir. So, buying or selling? Right, let's see. I don't sell to stores. You want my wares? Right here's the one place to find them.
I hope you make good use of that.
Done. Sure. Quality hide makes the hardiest clothes around. Don't doubt it. I never had to take my stall into the city, just like I wish country folk had any damn money. I can travel faster with this stall in tow than you or anyone can with nothing but a horse and a saddle. It's not about speed. It's about knowing the land.
Thanks, mister.
Any hide you choose.
Yep, yep.
Thank you.
You fed your neck.
Sorry, but the whole livery's full.
Sorry, but without the paper, I can't pay you full price.
I'm happy to take the reins on this one. Got a fancy streak, huh? You know, there's nothing worse than a drunk rider coming in here. The things they do to their horses, it ain't right. Didn't think this horse could look any better, but there you go. No harm in gussying your horse up. I had a drunk feller try and steal a saddle the other day. Thought it would fit under his shirt, the idiot. Oh, the horse will really like this. Be sure to let everyone know where you got this nag groom. Came to the right shop today, that I guarantee. Yep, good looking horse now. I'll make this horse prettier than you. Fine look. you're the type who likes to stand out, huh? Appreciate it. You're gonna want a saddle that fits for you and the horse. I've lived here my whole life, seen this place go through hell and back, and I wouldn't change a thing. That's the same one I used, too. Yeah, that'll go real well with the saddle. Oh, yeah, that's a smart choice for your saddle. I can't tell you how many times I use that one. That's the same one I use too.
Hello to you again. Feel free to have a poke about. Oh, look at you. Been on a bit of a spree, have you?
What are you talking about?
Nothing. Just thought
you looked a bit peakier than when I last saw you. Don't mind me.
You got the right goods. I'll cook something up in no time. Okay, what have you got? Just came across this somewhere, huh? Be gentle with that, eh?
Trust nobody's missing this.
Keep all this to yourself, eh?
Girl?
Say much.
It's me.
Well, look who it is. Hi, Arthur.
Let's go, girl.
Morning.
What is wrong with
Just
you?
Just calm down.
Morning.
Morning.